The question is asking that which is the strongest reducing agent and various values.